This is a Camillus Model 64 Junior Stockman, probably made in the 60s or 70s, and as you can see, it's been well used. But just a beautiful old knife. It's very interesting. This third blade is what was called a spiral punch, and it was patented by Camillus. If you like in-depth knife reviews, why, check them out here on Knife Delights. And as always, to help the channel grow, please hit that like and subscribe button.